tracking Finn. Should check the app while I'm waiting to hear from him. See who needs help.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following... Yet?
Feast North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street. I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Feast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah. Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
I was done with this when I came to Feast.
Not a fan of camping?
You thought?
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Yeah, well, if you set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier.
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, and then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
You didn't tell me that, about us getting cased.
Thought I was being paranoid. Then we got flooded.
I got a niece up here. Goes to elementary school. I wanted to be close enough to see her.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
Thank you.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. To a storm drain. Clogged by... ugh, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
The guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
You think he'll start running protection again?
Once he's settled in, sure. Needs to have a good grip on this place first.
Hey, ain't that why we're here? Is that a rat? Guys!
What was that?
Guys! I found webs!
The hell was that?
Hey, webs! Heads up! He can't hide forever!
I need some help here!
Tell me who's paying you!
You wanna dance, Spider-Man?
Let's dance!
Hey! Stop that!
You gotta turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Ugh, can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude.
Thank you.
kids to feed at home.
Hey,
there's a chicken.
Over here!
Please, I got kids to feed.
One valve down, two to go. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, grab. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. One more, and I can turn the water back on. is?
Spider-Man.
No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern you, Spider-Man. This here's a private business venture. Just walk away. You don't want to trust the guy we answer to. Taking the shot.
Like this. This is why we don't mess with shelters.
You're dead. Going down, kid.
If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe.
Let's see you got this.
You could always run.
He's hurt.
You take this! Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official-sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Whoever actually been to see the boss? Like in his cell?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact is through an immediate
cell. Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Weird the gods let them be.
He's kidding.
Tell me who you guys work for!
No way in hell! Take this kid out!
At least tell me where he is, so I can face him myself!
Ha! Kid, you wanna break into the raft just...
Get him out of the air! This ain't gonna end well!
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Here, take five.
Whoever actually been to see the boss?
In his cell?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact him is through that video setup in the basement.
Weird the gods let him keep a webcam.
You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison.
Huh? What was that? Webb's here! Stay!
I heard something.
We'll get him!
Tell me who you guys work for!
No way in hell!
Take this kid out!
Get him!
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Bet you didn't see that coming.
You ever actually been to see the boss? Like in his cell?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact him's through that video setup in the basement.
I think I heard something.
That time, bro.
Ah!
work for.
He's hurt!
This yours?
Stay out of my business, priest! Oh, crap!
Greetings. I am here to assist.
Let's be
this is
hologram to carry me!
Hey, man. I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Brightside? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now I gotta turn on the water. Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye. Feast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro.
Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my God. Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to. Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
it's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable nuform into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later. Try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Okay. Oscorp Science Center.
Stop me if you've heard this. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the great Wakandan cook-off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Darren, did you set my DVR?
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't...
want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
Get this cloaking tech. I need to short it.
Going dark, huh? I know it won't last.
Stay away from that shield. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn stone, get back up. Don't fight me on this.
I don't...
Thank you.